for it. Ooh, I got that pre-race piss. You get that?
You wanna?
No, like right before the start, you gotta pee?
Sometimes, yeah. I'm saying you want me to grab the helmet and do it real quick?
I never actually need to pee.
Just get your adrenaline on.
Alright, we're just gonna hang out down here for 2 minutes, 1 second.
What's the time? 2:19.
I wouldn't get too far below just in case it gets up.
Yeah, we'll jive and go up to it. What's up, guys?
Hi, Ella.
Hey, Dave, we're on the same team, okay?
He's starting early.
Oh, is he? Are they? No.
No.
No, but he said he heard them doing their countdown, but they were early.
Right at green and go.
Say what?
Stay down here. Well, we only got a minute. Okay. Patterson's coming right now, too.
50 seconds.
Out of the east, if you get over there, it's going to get fluky.
Big knock.
Well, that much might be worth going on.
I'll get more different point.
tag him.
Yeah, it's not good.
stuff kind of.
Starboard rounding. That's what you call. Not overlapped.
Trying to see above him.
that yellow when you go across to see if it catches on the trout.
Drift in if we need to blow that. Blow that. Blow it.
Lock room.
Blow it.
Get some blow. Alright. Drag this up front.
Oh my god, I'm
get all the way around.
Right on the one. What am I caught on? Get that up there, Tim. Get up there.
Pull on this side.
You're stepping on it.
Oh, it's the hatch. Drag it around.
Rip it.
We're going to force it in.
Yeah, he's already caught on.
You got to go out there.
Tim, you got to push it around.
Shove it around. Alright,
where are we going now? Where are we going?
We're going at six.
Yeah.
Right on left.
Hey, you need to reach up there and unplug the tweakers too. Just reach up there and unplug them. There you go. Red, jib down. We're not carrying that.
You want to go jib down for a second, see or no? Just get rid of it. All right, get rid of it.
Rip it in.
I can't. I'm going to steer something by pulling it. It's part of the bow or something, Tim.
It's not.
Dude, look at that. The pull. That's fucking
that hurt.
Sucked.
Yeah, that really hurt.
What were we looking at? The competition isn't any closer, luckily.
Yeah, Peter, I could figure out a huge tear.
Yeah, but I mean, there's no point in tearing it.
Yeah.
It's all about the hot dogs. Like this, everything's limp and catching and shit. Where are we needing to come up still?
No, Pete, Pete should sit low and trim to the telltale and loop his drive to the mall.
Alright,
are you right on six?
I don't know.
Your hat's in the spinning pouch.
Let's get, six is down quite a bit.
I see it. Probably flying now.
Yeah, we can fly. Okay. Drag the whole thing around. We can fly.
You actually, you also could untie it and retie it.
No, if he just ties it right at the bow,
yeah,
it'll be all right. That's enough.
You gotta set your pole. Hold on, Tim. Get the pole set. We need to do it. Yeah, it's shifting behind us.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Release into your pole on the mast. Tim.
Course
left by the time we get it up. No. There we go. There we go.
Team effort there.
Yeah, that was a team fuck up. Except me, I didn't do anything wrong. Clearly.
We can come up soon.
Now we're making some ground. Bob's doing really good.
Yeah.
Catching us is Bob. Jim hasn't rounded yet. We're gonna jive and go to one.
Yeah. No. Attack to six. Attack, go back to six.
That is six.
I mean that three. And then you'll be able to probably shoot one.
Quickly.
roll high.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Take your fuel problems and your moisture problems.
All in one. And termites.
So it turned into run.
Let's see, that's barn spreader right there. it's that far up there, but it's on this way. So that's like, you're probably right about that far.
Thank you. I got it.
Press that button while you're at.
Hey, can you bring the 2 millimeters? Bang, about third of the inch. Not even more.
Oh, too much.
Another third off.
On the Lopez locks are great. When you're just trying to like get into this new side, yeah, it's but on some days you just
take it down and then we're gonna come back.
Oh shit. pull that tweaker down over?
Pull left.
Tweaker down, start with tweaker. We need a better up.
Okay, it's behind us now. There's pressure there. Now's a good time to go.
Goes down that side.
And he gets the first of that off that storm, then he'll...
We shouldn't just stay on.
Yeah, that's a good point. Alright. Yeah, we're pretty far.
You ready?
Yep.
Off.
TVs were stuck on the beams.
I knew it was gonna come out of there.
I can't do this.
Fast is a relative term.
David's going the wrong direction.
We may not have it up yet.
It doesn't look
good. Good job yet. Now, let's really hope we don't get struck by lightning. All that fuel in the village.
Be like light out. Spray paint camp?
Yeah. Everyone behind us stopped.
He's got enough to keep it full.
Come up, Luke. Ken, there's some stuff over here.
Tim, can you pull the port tweaker out of the water?
You want to sit down here, I'll go over there.
Yes, I don't know, I take everything off. Breeze behind us. The way that's sucking in. There's some pressure. I'll take that down. Pressure's coming from behind us.
Yeah, see, it is coming on something right now.
fucking Dumbo coming on us though.
Dumbo the flying urge in 32.
Now we're DDW. Tim, you can put the tweaker back in. Sail your sail.
You gotta sail your sail, man.
That we needed to go below him because he's starting.
Well, I mean, really, we should just sit on his wing.
The 2 seconds, that's what I was saying. You know, we caught him on 2 seconds of boat speed. And after, he's probably 30 seconds late to the start.
Considering he's right there, I don't think it really... Just about a finger off the end of the point.
That's not the thing on the shore. I think that's
no, no. I'm looking at the thing on the shore.
See what that is. I see it. Yeah, so it's left of the point.
Yeah. Yeah, where is the other J24? That's a great question.
Back there behind the orange sheet, the left orange sheet.
If I just have someone be like, hey dumbass, drive better. I drive more.
You want to go back left? Yeah. I mean, it looks steady right behind us.
We've been struggling to get to the left, but right now we've got the breeze to do it. And I think get there while we can, in case it goes.
Yeah, if you want to go left or right, everybody else is over there. Nobody's over there.
Hey, Tim, before you do that, you want to put the tweaker on. Going like this will be like a good judge.
forward. That was funny, from back there, the mark looked like it was almost all the way to that.
Yeah.
But it's...
Take some concentration. Definitely should go pull down.
Cast off.
And cast off. Alright, now we're going home, right?
Yep. David, I think, has gained a little bit.
Oh, he definitely. Ready.
Really massive would have to fuck up at this point.
What?
Something really massive would have to fuck up at this point first.
Thank you.
tip 70 degrees, okay?
Go, baby. Go. Okay.
What do you think it's hitting? 29.
Come on, man. Maybe not with that shift, but
we'll get it.
Oh, so yeah. You were, like, back there, Luke, you said, Pete goes, we're not there yet. And you said, but our jib is way out. But see, that's the opposite.
We would have come up more.
You could have came up
more. Right.
Been less than to make it.
You're right. Oh, we really have fucked up now.
Yay. Nice.